Well, he's taking it on.
That was a quality opening red.
One.
Pace is very important. Nicely done.
Seven.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pop.
Really impressive cueing.
Eight.
Now he's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
14. Fifteen.
Really well played.
21.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
Twenty-nine. Nicely played.
35.
Gently does it. He'll be disappointed with that shot.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 35.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
Seven. Eight.
This really is tricky.
Tremendous shot.
Fourteen. 15.
He's taking this yellow on. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
17, 18, 25.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
26. Thirty-four.
He could take the lead here.
41. 42. 49. 50.
'Could have finished a little better.
55.
He's got the snooker.
Judd Trump, 55.
He'll want fine control over the pace of this shot. He's managed to get out of the snooker, but I think he's left a potting chance. He's taking it on. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
One. 8.
Just the red needed here.
Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
9.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Frame conceded. Frame, Judd Trump.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you. The 6th frame, Alexander Ursenbacher to break.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this.
That's a great escape there.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a good opening there. One. Six.
Seven.
So, this pot into the right corner. Excellent shot.
Great cueing.
Fourteen. Fifteen. Twenty.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
21. Twenty-six. Twenty-seven. Thirty-four. Thirty-five. 42.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
43. 50.
He's looking at this red. What a shot that is!
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
51. 56. 57. 62.
This won't be easy.
Wonderful shot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
63.
So he just needs to pop the black. No issues there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
70.
Back.
Frame conceded. Frame should trump.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the seventh frame. Judd Trump to break.
Half a chance here. Great opening round.
One.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Oh, what a shot that is.
Six. 7.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He'll be annoyed with that.
13. Alexander Ersenbacher, 13.
He's taking this red on.
Good split. That's really open the table up here.
One. Six.
Nice position on the black.
7. Fourteen.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
15. Twenty-two. 22.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
23.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
28.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. No issues there.
Excellent cueing.
29. Thirty-six.
That's a great stroke. We'll be unlucky if he's got anything here.
37. Forty-five. Fifty-three.
53. So just the black needed.
In it goes.
That should be it. No real way for the opponent to win the frame now.
60. 59.
Very nicely done.
68. 69. 76. 77. 84.
He's just looking to drop this in gently. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
85.
85. He's aiming for the left corner here.
92.
He's looking at this red to the corner. That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
93.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
93. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
He's got a one-frame advantage now.